I figured this border would be appropriate. Okay. Well, hey, what's croaking, guys? Bubble Frog here, and welcome back to another episode of my Let's Play Mega Man Battle Network 3 White version. I'm gonna be honest with you. I completely forgot what I was doing. Besides putting chips in the bug frag trader. I won't lie, I did do this on my own time. You probably already saw that. That was because it was taking forever to get these last few chips. This thing just roared at me and then it started flashing. I don't know what the fuck that's about completely, but it doesn't matter. Oh, and I also found this shit. Oh, well, before that, because it doesn't matter because I got... finally have all the chips I need. 200 out of 200. So now I can finally open that dang door. But I also found this. How am I supposed to know about this? Like, I mean, seriously. There's one more thing. There's something here. I don't know what this is. But how was I supposed to know I could do this shit? I did get that other blue data I missed back in Secret 2. Don't worry about it. Well, you already know that because I have the chip in my library now, but I don't see how I'm supposed to know that. Let me save real quick. I did adjust my chip folder again. I'm no longer using grass style. Grass guts. I'm gonna use normal style unless I feel like I'm going to absolutely need grass gut style again. So I adjust my folder a bit. I'm just playing around with it, but I'm okay with this one. I went back and fought Shard again on my own time. Yeah, this was a pain to get. I'ma just say that now. That's all I'm saying. That was a pain to get. So I guess there's one more that I missed. So I'ma do this. I don't know what I'm expecting or what's gonna happen. Oh my gosh. I got no clue what to expect, so let's hope it's a good one. Let's hope it's easy. So I'm going to... Oh wait, hold on. Why didn't I... Oh yeah, actually. No wait, this, then this. Ah, I missed. Damn. Ah, wow. Okay. I'm gonna repair this. I'll at least take two of them. Wait, does that work? Nope. Oh wait, it did. It worked. That works for me. Oh, actually, hold on. Okay, that's one down. That hurt a lot more than I thought, but that's okay. Wait, do I have to... I think I gotta hurt him, so... Yeah, let's do this. So which way? Yeah, okay. Oops. Oh no, actually just this. Oh shit. I'm surprised that didn't hit. Okay, that's fine. This will definitely hit. Just so I can get these off my back. Well, actually, I don't think that's gonna work. So, let me do... Oh, wait, yeah, do this. I'm gonna repair this stage. So I can actually move. Wait, does this work? Oh, nope. I know I got a different weapon somewhere. There we go. This will work. Damn it, missed. There we go. Really? I mean, really. Alright, well, this'll do good, decent damage. Before one of you goes down. It won't KO you guys. Oh wait, yes it will. I'm tripping. Fuck, I can't do maths. Okay, that's gonna be a problem a bit. Ow. Ow. Screw this. Yeah, screw that shit. And now Proto Man will end you. Oh, never mind. The damn mouse got in the way. Ah, too slow. Again? That's okay. Off chance he somehow lives. Oh wow. Oh wow. Wait, I did it way too early. This is annoying. Just hit me. There we go. Man, my aim was terrible. Ah, great. Breakers and Doomers. This will be good. I think these will be the best ones. Ow. Don't know where he's gonna land, but... Ow. Wow. Really? Okay, ow. That's seriously gonna kill me. What? He... Oh, great. Okay. My best shot. There we go. Now I can focus on healing. No, not yet. Oh, he can't- wait! Oh, shit! Wait! Ah, oh, fudge. If he couldn't damage me, I should've kept it going. I should've kept that shit going. He couldn't damage me. Okay, and now... There we go, got him. This will be easy to heal up for. Now I gotta go up here. I think I should get some more health. So I'm gonna just heal up just a little bit more. Oh, damn it, he hit the mine. Ah, jeez. Okay, that's fine. This doesn't seem too bad. Well, no point in using this, really. Miss Man. There we go. Wait, what? Oh gosh, that's not good. I've got plenty of- Wait, I've got a B-chip. I forgot I have Proto Man in here. I just gotta use him, like, right now. That's all. Come on. It won't kill these two. It'll weaken them enough. Oh gosh! Came a little quicker than I thought. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Took a lot of health off me. I either heal or I'm healing. I'm healing first. No, no. I'm only using this to heal up. I'm only using this to heal up. Ow. I really don't care. This wasn't gonna affect it anyways. I really... The only true thing I really need is a custom sword. There we go. Oh wait, Slasher too. I'm pretty sure Slasher affects him. So let's go. Yes, it does. I'm pretty sure that's how I killed him once. I just forgot about it. Wave, and then this. Ow. Wait, that did double damage. Alright, and I'll just heal up some. Wow, I missed. Okay. Well, fix my stage. There we go. Yeah, I'm really glad I took off grass guts. Because this would have killed my ass for sure. I'll use my only end chip. Right, here we go. Yo, I really love Miss Man. Okay, one down. Ooh, hold on a second. Okay, an easy one. Not bad, not bad. Off chance that I get hit. So hold on, let me wait. Wait it out a little. Oh wow. I was hoping he... little bit closer. Before you do that, yeah, nice. Okay, oh shit, wait, no, use this, then use it. Oh, no, just use all my R chips, actually. Now this will definitely hurt, but I'll get a lick in on him. Cause now I'm gonna fix this. And now, oh shit! Wait, no, that's not what I thought. Thought I had a different chip. Whoops. Well, Miss Man will still put in the pain. Alright, goodbye. Ah, great, goofballs. I can still put in pain. I mean serious pain. Well, that's actually... No, no, it's not completely useless. I'll still get poisoned, but... Now, can I still? Yes, I can! Won't kill you, but I'll wait! Ah. Still get poisoned though. I do have custom sword, thankfully. Alright, one's dead. Now I just need to take care of the other one. He'll just get his ass over here. That shit ain't gonna hurt me, man. Just use this real... No, no, just do this. Just do this. Mole blow. Alright, prepare to get one-shotted. Hang on. Yeah, I'll just use my F-chips real quick while I got 1 second. Okay, one dead. Uh-oh. Ugh, thank goodness he didn't get ice stage off. Oh shit, wait, that is bad. That is most definitely bad. I gotta end this, like, right now. Oh wow, that goes way longer than I thought. I'm about to die. Ah, shit. Ah, man, this is not good. I can't move. Ah. Ah, damn it. Ah, that one's a bust. Alright, that's okay. That was just one. I could definitely do that again. I'ma still do the same setup. There we go. Alright, battle 15. Yeah, do that first. Getting hit won't do me any good. I need get it. If I don't get it, that won't do me any good. No, I can't use these. I can use this. No, not that one, not that one. Oh my gosh, I really need to get him, man. Where's that getting shit when you need it? Oh no! Probably should have put in get it. Oh wait, there it is. And do nothing else actually. Except for heal. Ah, damn it, he brought it right back. Damn. I don't think I can kill him now. Because I don't have it. Yeah, I can't kill him now. He's impervious. So I have to legitimately start over. That sucks. That won't do a thing. Wait a sec, I have a repair chip. I forgot about that. I'll just repair. Then Proto Man. Hold on. Immediately Proto Man. Oh wait, shit, that's my side that got repaired. I should have waited. Fuck. Oh wait, I can still do this. Actually. Because that'll go away. Then I'll use Mistman. Just gotta wait. He can't kill me. Alright, well, we're just sitting here. life aura, man. Oh no, I need the other one here too. There we go. Now, miss me. Oh wait, roll. Forgot all about that shit. Thought I was stuck for a second, I'm not even gonna lie. Okay, this is where I last died. Now I think what I'll do is... this. So, start off with the roll. Can I do that? And I keep this on the off chance I need to heal. Ah, shit, man. Ah, shit. This is one of them dead. Okay. Take you. Ooh! That was close. Gotta heal. Gotta heal. Oh wait, never mind. No, he's not. This could possibly work. Come on! Where is that mine? Okay, fine. Screw the mine. I have this man. Where was it? It was right behind him. Shit, I'm in trouble here. Come on. Oh my gosh. I got one more too. It's the bunnies. Wait a second. Wait a second, what? Oh shit, wait, there's more. Oh shit. That is, not good. I mean this in the nicest way possible. I'm going to die. Which way does it start? Ah! No! I needed that shit! Ah, shit! Well, that's the end of me. It was nice knowing you. Well, it was nice knowing me while it lasted. Okay. Okay, I just gotta get back to here. I'm about to die there. Oh man. Damn. Alright. That's taking a while. I'm gonna cut to when I get there. Hold on. Come on. Okay. Now. Come on. There we go. Die. That was just riskier than it had to be. I should have just used meteors and killed him, but I wanted to be extra. Okay. Okay, please tell me I got the means to kill him. Well, it's something. Ah, shit. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna just sit here and heal up. So, where the heck are my healing chips? Okay, I don't have any. That's okay though. I could just stay here. Not making that same mistake as last time. Oh, wrong button. I hit pause. Just heal me up, okay? Okay, that puts me at 450. Now do this. I'll put fast gauge on next. Okay. Now I'm gonna just have that gauge go up. I can get that 300, that'd be nice. Okay, 200 more. So 770. Just a little bit more health and I'll be good. I want to be at max health, honestly. Not even gonna use this. I don't know why I did that, but I did. I'll use this though. Now that I got a little bit of space. There we go. And now, you're done. Okay, I'm back with the rabbits too. Just... hit both of them, that's all. Now, this will go here. Wait, if it falls in the lava... Okay, well, he got it. Okay, this is where I died. Hope this falls in the right spot. Ah, that was close. Oh, thank you. I need that shit. Healing too fast. I'll just add something real quick. Come on, though. Come on, game. Give me what I need. Okay, I think that's good enough. I think that'll do marvelously. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yes. Very much this ship. Alright, I'm risking it all on this. Alright, 3, 6, 8 snakes. What? They have omegas? Okay, that actually kind of scared the shit out of me. Ah, shit. Okay. Wait a sec. No, not that. Not yet. Damn. Kinda hard to pick. Actually. No. Oh, gosh. Okay, now I can use Pearl Man. To finally start hurting this thing. Okay. Start hurting you. Alright, now it's just me and you, clown. Nah, I need help. I have no idea if it's gonna stop here or if there's more. I could just do this. A solid 40 damage on it. There we go, that's what I need. Bit more. Oh, I think that's all I got. Oh, wait. Whoops. That would have killed him if I fully charged it and hit him. Alright, there we go. That's enough. Okay, that was the last one. Okay, let me see what all this pain was worth. Oh, hub batch. Cool. Definitely save this game. Okay. Because that took forever. I am, well, let me save one more time. But because that shit took forever, I'm going to, I'm gonna open that door in a little bit. Oh, shit. I'm not fighting y'all. Oh, thank goodness. Man, I'm tired. That was a lot to do. Ah, jeez. Now what? Well, that's fine. This is fine. Yeah, 3 bug fragments. Anyways, that's gonna wrap it up for this one. I went the wrong way. But that's okay. And I'll see you guys in the next part where I open that damn door. See you then.